As America emerges from the worst of the pandemic, the situation in India continues to be dire. And now we have learned two cases of the COVID variant, first diagnosed in, discovered, I should say, in India, are now here in North Texas. So what does that all mean? Brooke Katz spoke to some doctors today about the concern around this mutation. What are they telling you?
Well, Doug, the Dallas County Public Health Department says the two individuals who tested positive for the Indian variant are children under the age of 12 who were unvaccinated and had no travel history. Researchers say they are getting concerned about this variant.
I don't think anything's going to surprise me anymore with the coronavirus epidemic. It seems as though everything is everywhere.
Dr. Jeffrey Sorrell, researcher at the UT Southwestern COVID lab, says he was expecting the variant in people who traveled. The presence of this variant in North Texas concerns him. It's devastated India and overwhelmed the healthcare system in recent weeks.
But it's much more transmissible than many of the other variants.
The variant has been labeled a variant of concern by the World Health Organization. Dr. Sorrell believes it's only a matter of time before it will be a concern here in the U.S.
We've had good control because of the amount of vaccines we're getting, but if we have something that's more transmissible, there's still a large amount of the population that's not vaccinated and could be more susceptible to this new variant.
Right now, data shows that the variant is responding well to the vaccine.
We don't know of any specific treatments that have been tested against the Indian variant, but at least vaccines appear in the test tube and in the lab to be effective against the variant.
The CEO of BioNTech, the company partnering with Pfizer to make the vaccine, says its vaccine is 70 to 75% effective against the Indian variant. Dr. Sorrell says to stop the virus, we've got to stop the spread.
The more times it's able to replicate, the more chances it has for a mutation. And that's where variants come from.
And Dr. Sorrell says vaccines will continue to help reduce transmission and the burden on the healthcare system. By the way, Tarrant County also reporting at least 5 cases of that Indian variant, 1 confirmed case, 4 presumed cases.